Welcome sa panibago natin tutorial. Sa video na ito, ipag-aaralan natin ang We Can't Be Friends by Ariana Grande. At para updated ka sa mga bago pa natin tutorial, don't forget subscribe. Okay, simulan na natin. Okay, yung kapo natin ay sa 3rd fret. Ang mga chords na gagamitin natin ay D, G, B minor, at A. Pagdating sa D, first string ay 2nd fret, 2nd string ay 3rd fret, and 3rd string ay 2nd fret. Next ay G. 1st string at 2nd string ay 3rd fret, 5th string ay 2nd fret, and 6th string ay 3rd fret. Next ay B minor. Index finger ay sa 5th string hanggang 1st string ng 2nd fret, and then 2nd string ay 3rd fret, 3rd string at 4th string ay 4th fret. Kung nahihirapan kayo dito, pwedeng eting gamitin yung alternative chord ng B minor. 1st string ay 2nd fret, 2nd string ay 3rd fret, and 3rd string ay 4th fret. Pwedeng eting gamitin nyo sa B minor, and then strum nyo lang siya magmula sa 3rd string hanggang 1st string. Next ay A. 2nd string, 3rd string, at 4th string ay 2nd fret. Pagdating naman sa strumming pattern, ang gagamitin natin ay down, down, up, up, down, up. Bali, dalawang beses natin siyang ulitin sa bawat chord. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, and then G. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. And then pagdating sa B minor, A at G, bali isang beses lang maulit yung strumming pattern. Try natin sa B minor. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Try rin natin dun sa alternative chord ng B minor. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. I didn't think you understand me. How could you ever even try? Then chorus. We can be friends, but I like to just pretend. You can do your papers and dance. Wait until you like me again. Wait for your love. My love, I'll wait for your love.
Okay, yan po ang chorus natin. Pagkatapos niyan, balik verse 2 lang ulit, same chords at strumming pattern pa rin po kagaya lang sa verse 1. At dito na po nagtatapos ang ating tutorial. Sana po ay may natutunan kayo. At kung nahihirapan naman po kayo, ay practice lang at makukuha nyo rin yan. Abangan nyo na lang ulit ang susunod nating tutorial.